Sawasdee, khun. Hi everyone, good morning. So later, I will scrolling you around in Bangkok after the completion of my biometrics at Philippine Embassy. See you guys later.
So guys, hurry up! So tumawag na yung Philippine Embassy. So nag-aantay na sila ng tao doon. So maglalakad na lang tayo mabilis. And later! Actually, it's just only a 10 minutes walk from medyo makulimlim guys. Pero good thing. Hindi naman siya uulan. Narangan ako ng police guns. So, huhulihin na yata ako. Yung mga stores sa side. Normally, along this section, majority is closed. So, hindi pa rin sila nagbubabas. Especially this weekend. Ewan ko lang pag weekdays. But, considering na weekend, hindi ko alam kung ba majority hindi sila nagbubabas. So medyo traffic dito guys, sa dami ng sasakyan. So here we are guys, so welcome to Soy Philippines. Wow! I will be cutting this one, guys. So pasok muna ako sa embassy kasi alam ko kung ako ay aabutin ng ulan para wala ma-tour kayo sa try natin tatlo sa MBK, sa Pratunam at saka sa Chatuchak.
So see you a little bit, guys.
Wow, ang galing, guys. Dumaan lang siya. So umaaraw na ulit. So mostly siguro ulap lang yun. So balik na ulit tayo sa galahan yung day.
Bakit uwi na ka siya? I already have my ticket and ikaw malipahan mo.
Let him go!
So hindi masyado yung mga ads dito.
And ano ba yung mga expectation nyo na makikita nyo sa Pratunam? Mostly ang Pratunam is for mga damit. So get an wholesale, so you need to buy minimum 3 pieces at least. So for you to get a discount sa Pratunam. Nahapo ako, guys. Nagugutom na ata ako. So,
considering this one is a week for Pratunam. Let's see from mga stores sa Pratunam.
So, we are already here at Soy 19 here in February. So from here we will start to look around related to your majority of the stores already open, but there's no much tao. So business as usual na dito. Thank you. this is the Pratunam, guys. So maraming tao and majority of the store is open. So if you want to visit the Pratunam, so doble ingat na lang. I will be scrolling around just to take my lunch. Okay, that's it. So we will go to MBK next. Guys, nandito na tayo sa MBK. As you can see, walang masyadong tao. So, this is, we're gonna scroll inside kung ano yung mga store na open. Walang masyadong mga store na bukas. Sa unang entrance pa lang, marami na ang closed. Okay. Let's see on the middle. So that, you know, kung waste of time lang to at wala na kayo makikita. So lipat na agad tayo sa Chatuchak. So guys, dati maraming tindahan dito pero ngayon nakikita nyo almost close na. So wala tayong makikita dito sa MBK. MBK expanding their mall. So, alam ko expansion ko or kung hindi modification. But as you can see, yung mga electronics gadget open din. Lahat halos ang dami nila dito. Although yung mga customer ay kohot. Natin tong MBK tours. So in summary, the MBK is under renovation. At the same time, ang majority of the open is 2nd, 3rd, and 4th floor. So wala tayong mapupuntahan dito. Let's go to Chatuchak. gaano kadami ang tao. So that's it guys. So let's summarize for the Chatuchak. Chatuchak, maraming tao. Majority of the open is on outside, mainly yung nasa labas ng road. But if you want to come to visit in Thailand, daw gusto niyo na walang tao. So this is time for you to go.
So try ko muna magpa-selfie sa Philippine embassy.
Selfie daw yun eh, video.